Just stand for Africa. Time it, I'm in.